Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. If you haven't been following me on my Facebook and my Instagram, I encourage you to do that. I'll put the links there, put the links in the description box below. Or you can just follow these titles on the screen here. This is a piece I just finished up. Been working on it for a few days now, and it is a beauty. I'm going to start off by saying this is for sale. So what we have here is a Hults Bruk head. Okay. It's a 1 1/4 head, 1 1/4 pound head that was badly misground, so I completely reprofiled this head. Okay. And following reprofiling, I actually polished the head, so this was all to a mirror polish. Not here, but from about here up was all mirror polish, shaving edge, and then I acid dyed the head to this black finish here, which I think looks fantastic. Hung it on a lovely straight grain piece of hickory and did a burnt handle up to a burnt fade and then used a dark stain. This is such a slim little handle, just feels wicked in the hand. Nice big palm swell as you can see, so just works great. Lastly, Axe is finished off with this black custom mask. All blacked out the hardware as well as is a black chrome finish, so it matches the head super well. All hand stitched. Okay, so this is all hand done stitched here. Beeswax burnished edges to give that perfect sealed look. The sheath is then soaked in mink oil, so it's saturated in mink oil. Snap closure, nice strong snap, nice deep sheath. It's definitely not going anywhere. So that is this hatchet. Like I said, it's for sale. Promise you'll get it for a good price if you send me an email to the email that's on the screen there now. I will do shipping at buyer's cost. But I've shipped hatchets before, and it's not overly expensive. Hope you like this hatchet, guys. Please hit the like button. Leave me a comment. Tell me what you think of it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. We'll see you in the next video.